reflect on what that means in our lives. Join me in prayer.